Welcome back to Factorio, C Block and TSM, episode number 298. Closing in on that 300 barrier rapidly. We obviously won't be finished by 300, but we'll have at least launched a rocket. Actually, we already have, so I've achieved that target. I don't know when we'll finish, but I think we're definitely in the end game at this point. Anyway, on to business. Why am I in the aluminium? Well, I had a brief look last night. I didn't actually have time to record an episode, but I had a brief look at my factory last night. And we've got this interesting situation here where we make alumina so that we can feed it into these blast furnaces to make aluminium ingots. And then we output here, where we're consuming the ingots, we need some silicon ingots. And lo and behold, the silicon, which we make just down here, the silicon ingots even, one of their byproducts is alumina. Alumina. Which we then output down here to get rid of and completely flood the supply. Well, because we were flooding the supply, I built a dump, if you recall a few episodes back, and we have completely flooded the dump. I mean, this one, plenty of space. We didn't need to remove too much of it to get to this point. This one, completely flooded. So obviously, what I was supposed to be doing with all that alumina was bringing it up here. Bringing it up here and using it in the aluminium. And that is what we're now going to start doing as the way of using this up properly. Whoops. Now I've got some ingots I don't want. You can go in there. So we're gonna need, I guess, actually, how many ingots do you require? Or how many alumina? You require 24 alumina. I'd kind of quite like to use a stack inserter, but you're going to have to reach over to there, and also for some reason, what happens if we use threes? Still no good. What happens if we use fours? That will get you, okay. Alright, we're going to have to replace all of these with fours. And I think the other thing I'm going to do is, these are blast furnace ones. I don't know if I have any blast furnaces on me, because I probably got rid of them the last time I was doing a bit of a clearance. Those are chemical furnaces. They might be in here, scaled down to zero, but I think I will scale these up probably to fours. What's this? Blast furnace one. I'll scale these up probably to fours so that they're going to want to draw from this side. I also need to reroute this a little bit. Maybe shuffle up this whole pattern that I'm using here. Whoops. We'll sort out that in a moment. Actually, I could sort that out now. We're not going to need that. Let's just make this a decent size one. The alumina I want to come out just here. We're going to need another one of these to call in some alumina. Yes, we're full. Okay, got it. How about I do that? Throw that in there. Aluminium plate can just go there. Now I should be able to pick these guys up. Okay, so you are going to be the aluminium ore. Aluminium ore. And you are now going to be alumina. Which should have been the case all along, but better late than never. Then I need the alumina to come over to here somehow. This is going to be very interesting. That's not quite long enough, and that's also too far up. I could do that. That might be what we have to do. Something like this. And then that one can go back to normal. Now, I need these exactly like this one, placed here, 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 and here. And I need to call in the alumina train. Okay. Oh, let's get the wiring done first. That should be sufficient. So I'm actually going to order 32,000. 30, if it's less than 32,000. Let's get a V. Do we have space for 32,000? Yes, we do. Okay, a V, and this one is if trains on the way is less than V, then order alumina, and that's coming. Now, what I think I want to do is enable the dump to be accessed. So I don't think there's anything here at the moment. Not sure a requester's train is actually what I want there. I think I want a supply stop. So I might have to run down there and replace it, but basically a low priority. So if we need alumina, we can send it in here from the dump rather than from here, which should be output signal Q. Do we have that alumina? We actually have two. What's this one called? Alumina load. Wait a minute. Oh, that. Holy smoke. How long have these been waiting for? Oh, there we go. The train has been called now, so good. So this should enable silicon to flow again, which should enable aluminium to flow again. And the reason I even noticed it in the first place was red circuits had stopped, and they had stopped due to a lack of aluminium. So yeah, we kind of desperately need this, and then that had stopped all the processing units. Once again, as always, we have that issue. Gone already. Okay. But yeah, hopefully that's enough room to well, there you go. So now we have the what's that called? The silicon nitride, I think it is, being collected. Where's the train? Must be this one. Certainly a way to free up some space. I should probably replace all of these with these electric multi-purpose furnaces, actually. Because these speed is just 2, so that should double our supply. Although it might limit the amount of silicon we're then getting. Fluid ingredient shortage. What are you? Chemical furnace 1. Yeah, it's quite possible I need to boost. These things can't unload, output full. $673. Well, that certainly helped. Anyway, so how is aluminium going? You have that. You're still, of course, waiting on the silicon ingots, which I wonder where they are currently in demand. It's just here, Wang Coffin. No, not there. This one. Wang Coffin 01. Yes, I should probably change the name. And in fact, this will allow us to actually order even another train, which is a good thing. Okay, while I wait for the silicon ingots to sort themselves out, 13k, they should be fairly close. I should actually fix this up. There's 2 things I want to fix up. I want to fix up get out of map mode. I want to fix up the actual loading here. So, in other words, there we go. In other words, I would prefer if these did that. So we load a bit faster, and do the same sort of thing on the other side. Oops. Which means I need to get rid of that and that, because they're no longer in reach. Wow, look at all that alumina. I don't need that, I don't need that, I don't need alumina. I don't think there's anything else there that I got that was actually part of the problem, so that's good. We're up to 14k. Okay, so the other thing that I wanted to do was, as I said, come down here, sort out this stop so that this is an option if this train cannot exit. And I may have to attend to the alumina. This alumina append another station. So as a lower priority option, if we need to. That's basically what I think I want to do. So we want to go to the dump. I might order a train, as I still don't have my shields yet. Oh, is this train out doing something? Yes, but we can interfere with that. We can tell it to come and get us. I think there's some modules or something that it's loading up. This is good. That's dropping that alumina quite nicely. Here we go. Okay, so run over to the area where the dump is. About there will do. I don't need to be in map mode. A lot safer for me this way. And yeah, let's just exit there. Now, supply stop. Okay, so you can be maybe I should make this color equals green. Dump supply and color, and we'll put in the alumina now. Is that the right way around? Who knows? Dump supply. Okay, so alumina, when you're calling this one, we can add in the dump supply alumina. Around the other way, who cares? Dump supply alumina. So if we actually run out of alumina fast enough, then like the monosilicon can't provide it fast enough, we can pick it up from the other spot. And also, I assume that I am going to still need an additional top up. Okay, you don't really need 32,000 then, do you? I'm gonna have to trim that back. All right. I probably... it's the chrome that is the major product here, actually. So that's kind of fine. Doesn't really matter. I probably should have grabbed my train back then as well. What's that? Copper, is it? And then iron. Not 100% sure where we're heading. I think it's just one more over. No, that's gold. Must be a couple more. Right, here we are. Aluminium. So, obviously we can't do 32k, so let's cut you back to, I don't know, 20k. And let's send you on your way back to pretend you're empty. And there you go. So we're now about to get the silicon, which we need rather desperately. Fortunately, it's not too far away. Whoops. Keep hitting the wrong key. Oh. Yeah, this is a small problem. Okay. Oh, that didn't help enough. There we go. As soon as this flows through the system enough, it will start everything else up. Which I hope means this one. where are you getting? Did you move or did you just grab some? It does look like this is moving. Good, 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 good. Okay, so what did I pick up out of there? Was it? No, it was this, wasn't it? There. Well, couldn't actually fit all of that. Where do we use the carbon? Are you carbon or charcoal? Carbon. There is charcoal. Charcoal goes there, carbon goes here, and gets loaded into here as fuel, fine. And as something important. So do I have to worry about you unloading? I don't think so. I think it's all gonna work. $14K, $16K. $15K. Aluminium train on the way. Let's jump on board. How many places need aluminium right now? I don't actually want to go to Maine. Let's not jump on board. Let's hope this sorts itself out. 2.8K. It's going to drop that off at Maine first. Instead of that then, instead of just seeing it sort out circuits, what I want to do is see what's going on here. No. See what's going on down here. Five. Okay. I'm going to sort out the dry dock structure component. Is what we now have. There should be one in here. Yes. We don't need that anymore. I'm not going to be able to carry all of this. Bother. Okay. Let's see, where did the they're up there. Okay, I guess they can't fit in here, can they? No, they can't, but I could just drop them on the top half of the belt. Where's the other one? It should be right next to the first one, unless I picked up all of them. Maybe I did. Okay, so we don't need you, we don't need you, and we don't need you. So that's the remaining six dry rock structures, which is why we were able to end this. And we will deliver these guys up here. Which means when this can launch, and it's waiting on these guys, but when it can launch all 10 of those. Because there'll be one sitting right here, and another six in there making the seven that we need. So we're done as far as that's concerned. So we can now focus on the dry dock assembly components, which are going to be a little bit more challenging. But at least we've got those two things done. So that's not too bad. 24 minutes for a reasonable outcome. Now, how are we doing down here? 16K, it's on its way. So I assume the aluminium now is modules. Red circuits are still at the bottom. Okay. But this is filling up fairly fast. Okay, what's slowing us down, if anything? You are furnace threes. This is just blue, right? It's just these that, if anything, we would want to go faster. Do I have induction furnace fours? Yes, I do, but crafting speed 3 versus, that's actually 50% faster. And you're not able to get rid of it fast enough for some reason, because these are casting machine 3s, so I need some casting machine 4s. And I ran away from the rest of my resources, which was dumb. I left that way up here, didn't I? Yep. Alright, let's just pop back up there and get it, and we will... The less said about that, the better, probably. Okay. Fortunately, it wasn't too far away. We're completely full once more. There's definitely some things in here we don't need. Those, for starters. Don't really need to be carrying rubies and plutonium around. So, I don't know if you've been twice, or whether you're still unloading. But, yes, these blast furnaces need to be... actually, this is good. We have this guy here. So, we can give the... If we can close this one off... which is just those zeros, why don't I, speed module 1. Wow. Interesting. Okay, we seem to have this one twice, which wasn't the intention. The intention was to have this one in there as well. And if we have that one, then if I refresh this, I think we'll find that there's nothing left to deliver there. Good. So, I can come back here, and the blast furnaces could be stepped up. Probably. Would that help? I don't know if that's actually holding us back. I think these ones are more holding us back at this point. So, let us, since we've just done that, why don't we additionally do that? Make them at least blast furnace 2s. What's these guys' speed? Crafting speed 1. And the blast furnace 2s are 1.5. So that's 50% faster here as well if we need it. And then let's tell this one 08 to reorder. There we go. Hopefully that is like a reasonable fix for aluminium. There are no outstanding requests, which means Red Circuits should have fired up again, and has. It probably just about wants aluminium again, though, because it certainly uses it fast enough. Red Circuits, so yeah. That would also mean that aluminium was supplied to modules. Which it was. But that's not getting us any more of these. Because this is dried up once again. These little shards. Why have you dried up? Because the storage here has been maxed out. Okay, so that means that our burning these guys up from here, this doesn't actually need enough. We don't go through this fast enough for that to be the only use. Alright, let's head down to modules. Unfortunately, supplying just from here is not going to be adequate. Why don't I buffer chest? What are we actually doing over here? We have a requester chest. It's only got 100 here. I mean, it's very temporary to go like that. But it should clear enough space to at least let this resume. Now it's hard to see what's actually the problem here. It's probably almost for sure the fish. I probably need better robots here. Oh, I want to check also, while I'm here, since we recently did it, let's check on just one stop and 0 minutes. So that's not terrible. That one is actually copper, which is this one, I think. Yes, you actually have some, so it's not actually stopping this running right at the moment. So that's a good sign. These could probably be upgraded and I could be more liberal with some of my production modules perhaps as well if we still have issues with iron, with copper, because of course that's iron. So that one's got to be just the, yeah, up here. It says that it's waiting on it, but What actually oxygen? Oxygen is the problem there. O2. Is there any O2 coming from up here? What sort of valve is it? Non-return valve. Okay, so once it goes down there, it stays down there, basically. And this is if it ever... if we ever get too much, we can burn some off, but getting too much seems a little bit unlikely. I guess these things aren't actually running all that hard. It's sort of stop-start, because the nitrogen's not being used that hard. Okay. I'm constantly having issues with O2. Do I need to try and do something to give this a more steady supply of O2? What's the best way of getting O2? Oxygen. Compressed air. Right, that's a nonsense way. We don't want all this stuff, so obviously not that. We don't want slag, so none of those. We could make purified water, but we only get 40 oxygen in 4 seconds. Or 40 oxygen in 2 seconds. Or...50 oxygen in 2 seconds from compressed air. And then we run out. So actually, compressed air is probably the best way to get oxygen. Whoops. So maybe I should have an air compressor or two here, since we're constantly running out of oxygen and copper, and that's just no good. Oxygen. Yeah, that really is no good. We're not burning off nitrogen if we get too much. I kind of feel that we should be trying to encourage these things to go max, depending on whether it's nitrogen or oxygen. We shouldn't really care. I just need a kill switch if both of these... Like, I'll put in another such one. If both of those are saying burn it off, then obviously we're not going to burn it off. We'll shut this down. But otherwise, I want this to maximize out, I think. So, yes, I think the next stop is over there. How's this going? I do have this concern that this is, again, going to be another kind of temporary thing. Did we get a... No, we didn't get a backlog. How is meat... It gets all the way to here, because I'm kind of thinking there's another way I could do this as well. What do you use? Oh, you use raw meat. You use raw meat. So it has to go through here. I can't. I was going to take it directly out of here, but I can't. I wonder if I could squeeze another butcher in here to create raw meat. And this one, it either skips it or it creates raw meat that just goes straight in here, and only does it if there's capacity here, because these are probably, you've got raw meat but you've got no fishies. But you should get 5 to 10 and be fine, because this keeps shipping them over here, and then they get biffed out here if they can, and you're building up. You're not, nor are you, nor are you, but one of you is. So yes, another butcher just to go straight in there to pollute the artificial fish water. It seems fairly inefficient to need 25 raw meat to get this to run. That's my only issue with that one. Where are you dropping off? Oh, basically anywhere. You must have been able to drop off then. I think this is going to block off, but one thing at a time. One thing at a time. Get through this part safely. Whoa. Okay, so I want one of these, an inspector valve. Inspector valve. Okay, that can go in there. Oh, wait a sec, that's not going to work. This is just like a temporary store before sending it down here. And I've now blocked off anything going into there, so that was just silly. You go there, the inspector valve is going to have to go on this side. Okay, you go there. And we will have a piece that pops out there, although maybe I don't really need that. A pump even, no. A pump to there. Let's get a green wire. This is not going to be as simple as I'd like. I'm gonna need a decider combinator, maybe more than one. So I need this condition. I basically need two conditions, so two conditions. In which case, I don't want that. I want that to go there. And one from there to there, but it won't reach, of course, because that would be too convenient. So go there to there, still won't reach. What are you? Electric pole 2, all right. Still won't reach. Okay. Let's try this then. So from there to there, and from there to there. So I want to copy that. Does that work? No, it doesn't. It does nothing. Okay. So this is if oxygen greater than 950. Okay, oxygen greater than 950 for this one. Oxygen less than 950. That can be a green light, okay, and this one is nitrogen, there it is, nitrogen greater than 950. And that will give us a green light. Okay, so with these two conditions, if green light is, let's say, greater than or equal to 2, then you pump, and that means you'll start pumping. Now, we really should do the same thing over here, probably, but all things considered, I am hoping this is going to relieve enough pressure for all of these to start up. That does not seem to be the case. All right. Flare stacks. How's that? It's still not exactly serious, is it? Okay. That's looking a little bit better. This pump might not be strong enough. What do I need to make the, I can't, I don't have the stuff. I probably need a pump 4 or something of that nature. Still, we should be making more O2 at this point. There, we're getting a train on the way. Am I ordering that at the right level? Greater than or equal to 100? What? Oh, it was the nitrogen gas, right. Yes, that does appear to be correct. So the O2 is at 60 tons and tons of nitrogen, which is fine. Yeah. Would you look at that? Everything's running at maximum level now. Okay, good. Now, does that mean that copper has been topped up? No, it does not. It just means that we've shortened the list slightly. Or we've even let the list get worse. Okay. Thank you. Perhaps we need to create a local version and just top up. Who's getting it next? You off. That might be copper. I should probably change its name as well. There you go, you off. So you are getting it. How bad's this one? That's not actually terrible. And this one. Also handling everything fine. So you off. Am I going to cause a calamity if I gave you off a higher priority? Q. If I made you 40, so we've just been topped up and already we're down so low, but that means that you off will get the next attention, which is probably just as well. And then we can have a look at these copper end products, red circuits, red circuits again, and that one. Ooh, yeah, copper really needs potentially even another entire copper delivery area. I just want to see if it resolves in a timely manner. Okay, the oxygen should be coming in a moment. We still have some. There we go. Jumping the queue. I wonder. There you go. So it's 100K. I think 100K is not enough. I'm going to make it 200, given the importance of copper. Sulfuric acid is fine, but we need this oxygen. I've already twisted these. Is there hold up over here? Yes, actually. That's because we're not getting ingots all the way down. Okay, you're not running because you can't you can't unload. Okay, that's you're going through. Oh, these are just blue. Okay, these can't be blue anymore. Express stack inserters do not appear to be fast enough anymore. A stack. Did I make them stack? Yeah. So you're not unloading because you got 200. They still have too much. This would be so much easier if I had allowed myself to use loaders. That's what they're called, isn't it? Loaders. Queues at 13. That was those ones. How bad is red circuits in terms of copper coil? It's not completely out. 2.5K, it's not completely out, but we're not too far off. All right, let me quickly check the other coppers again. So that one was dealt with by the one load, and that one, you've been waiting 14 minutes. Where are you? You're tin, and the absence of copper means we're not getting these, okay? That's not causing a problem just yet. That's probably surprising though. Okay, so there's several things we could do here. We can create some sort of double stack of inserters. We could get rid of these things and push the number up to 6, and we can put faster inserters in. And that didn't take that long. Okay. But now we have 2 of these, and this one's actually been pushed down, so that's bad. Okay, so I need to do these measures. What are you? You are a medium electric pole. 2, that's rubbish. We don't want those. We want these. I don't want you. Has that stopped anything from working? No. What about you? You are a 2 as well. Right. So you're actually providing that sort of a little bit crappy, isn't it? That's better. So if I can do that there, I should be able to do it over here as well. What exactly does this do? I have no idea. Okay. That should be sufficient. But I know I don't have the correct inserters on me, so... Oh, you're out. What are we missing? We are missing something. Actual. Oh, that's going up to there. Does it have anything on it? It does actually. 9. Oh, it's slowly building them. This is a problem. Different problem. Problem with my train system. Yeah, we need to get over there and fix that. That one's fine. This here, we don't like this. That would be better. Don't really need you because you don't really help. Yeah, that should fix that up. Now, not here. Where? No idea now. Trying to work out where that guy was going, but never mind. What are you? Titanium. Okay, I'm now confused as to what I was looking for. I wanted to get down to my make everything. So I want you to come and pick me up from here. Here we go. And take me to the make everything, please. And I want some inserters. Not those. Perhaps those. You stop. Let me just make sure I am actually making them. What are you? You are ultimate stack filter inserters. What are you? You are ultimate filter inserter. Oh, did I put it somewhere weird? So you're just ultimate inserters, right? What sort of inserters are we using on copper at the moment? You are stack inserters, so I want ultimate stack inserters. And I'm not sure where they are. Let's have a look. Find ultimate. Ultimate stack filter, we're not building them, so we're going to have to use the ultimate stack filter inserters. We've only got 10. Well, that should be enough anyway. Is it a problem to do it this way? Maybe it is. Can we actually tell it pick up everything? Is that possible? I might... No, I'm not going to stop you. So, if what I did was put one of these guys in, and I say blacklist, and... hang on. Blacklist nothing. Okay, that works. Blacklist nothing. Cool. That appears to more or less run smoothly. Okay. Blacklist nothing. Oops. Now it's actually, it would be better to go down another one if I want a sixth, but I don't think there'll be quite enough supplied. So how would I get more into here? How are those actually? Okay, so they're going to finally get to red circuits. And this is daft as well. We need you to do this faster, guys. What? Pick up from there, drop off there. And something like that, maybe. Oops. How did red circuits react? I know I need to wrap up, going to in a moment. Red circuits completely ran out, but this is on the way, just. And how goes demand for red circuits? Processing units only, which actually isn't too terrible. 12K. What do I need to do to get this happening continuously? Do I need to set the threshold higher? That's possible. Okay, you're gone. No one's waiting for any. And this is started up again. And you, what are you waiting on? Is it just red circuits? Just red circuits. Okay. And are you, what are you waiting on? You are waiting on just, oh, and chrome. What? Why can we not get chrome? Uh, You've got 3.4K. Yes, it is getting recorded. You're asking for Chrome. Chrome plate, but there's no Chrome plate coming. Chrome plate here. $15K. Tons of room in there. You've got no chrome. You've got an order. All this stuff here we have for making chrome. It says we've got 74K chrome. There's a hell of a lot of things there though. Why don't we have chrome? I've gone over time again. Is this the chrome? Yes. P1, what are you? You're not P. Q. P. It says you're ordering a train, but yeah, chrome. There's no trains on the way. Trains on the way is less than P. Okay. I wonder. Because all of these are just trains on the way. I wonder if I use like do that, then do that and go read train count, make it symbol trains on the way. Wait a minute, I don't need to send a train. Has that made any difference? I don't think so. Chrome. None of these that are being called, so nickel. And cobalt, none of them are actually coming. Trains on the way is less than P. Order. Chrome. Now it's coming. Is that nickel ore for S? You know, you don't even make it up to the top anymore. Trains on the way is less than S. Order. So it's obviously it's not the counter that got wrong. What did we decide that was? McClaw. McClaw, empty train. I don't know if I actually need these others, especially. Let's check. McClaw. Right, it's there. And what's the other one? Cobalt ore. Cobalt ore. Right, okay, that's fine then. Somehow it thinks a train is coming. Thinks a train has answered. I think it must be in the requester. It thinks a train has answered its call when one has not. Must be a bug. All right, Chrome, are you going to start up? I can't even remember what was missing, Chrome. It's not the chrome ore, it's the chrome plate. That one. All right. That should sort itself out fairly quickly because it's not the first thing that's being missed. 4.1k, that probably means that you've started up. You have, actually. Glass, good. What else are you missing? It says copper's coming or waiting. Must be that one. A whole collection along here now. Well, I don't think we actually ran out. So hopefully that's good for now. Anyway, we've gone way over time again. I'm not sure if you guys were concerned about that or not. I would like to get back up here, but to do that, I need modules 90. That's not bad. And 31. We could certainly start looking at it. Anyway, thanks for joining me for this, and I look forward to seeing you in the next. Bye-bye for now.